I made just a tiny bit of progress with my iOS habit tracking app during this holiday season, which I guess it's a good thing when you think about it, but I've got the icon and I have a new name for the app, so that's what I'm going to share in this devlog. After I posted my previous video here on YouTube, I also shared it on Reddit, and quite a few people commented that they would be interested to try the app, which was very encouraging. And hopefully I'll have a test flight built ready by the end of winter, but for now I'm just going to continue sharing what I have in these kind of videos. For the icon, I didn't try to come up with anything clever, to be honest. I knew that it would be some variation of the grid that I use within the app. I just needed to find a way to fit it into the app icon format. I'm quite happy with the final result, but let me know what you think in the comments. The grid itself I rendered in Blender and then slightly adjusted the colors and added background in Pixelmator. As you might have noticed already, the new name for the app would be Checker. The habit grids within the app kind of resemble checkerboards, at least to me, and I'm thinking of starting to call those grids boards within the app, so the name Checker would start to make even more sense. I would be really curious to know what you think about the name, so please let me know in the comments. The only real in-app change is a welcome screen, and nothing fancy here, but I've made a monochrome version of the icon and added this little animation to bring some joy into the very first experience of using the app. That's all I've got for this update, folks. If you enjoy watching these devlogs, like and subscribe, and I'll bring you more next time. Cheers.